Everybody loved it, but he was scared.
Welcome to Emilio World.
Let's go.
Right up there, just hold it there for a moment.
It really feels like we're in a jungle, hey Emilio?
But we are. But
there's all kinds of these birds everywhere over here. We're walking towards a signature tree here.
Try and guess where this tree is from. Comment down below.
Now we're on the way to the famous Pandora ride, Avatar.
And I did it because I'm
tall. He's tall enough.
He's tall enough to do the
rides. He's tall enough to do the rides. Woo! Okay, we're going in. The wait time is approximately 40 minutes to go inside. But we're super excited. Super crazy how they did everything here. Insane. In the vlog. He wants daddy to pick him up.
Okay, all systems ready. Standby.
Throughout this entire experience, always remain seated and supervise your children.
Once you begin your flight, a Navi guide will lead you out. You'll experience the breathtaking beauty of Pandora, but you might also face some of its greatest challenges. Some of this flight might be intense, but trust your guide and be
experienced. Remain seated, lean forward, holding on to the hand grips.
This is Emilio after.
Hi, this is the very next downstairs.
How do you feel?
I was hoping that I was holding your hand, right?
Yeah, thank God daddy was holding your hand.
A few moments later.
My God, now I'm at the restaurant. So
everything's not so careful.
Ooh, what's this?
That's the Caribbean pull apart rolls.
Ooh.
Onion jam and guava butter.
And for Emilio.
Guess what this is? Very hot.
Wow, mac and cheese for you. The little king.
I'm so mad.
Oh, he's only nice on camera, guys.
Later.
I'm going to be your safari driver for today, so just sit back and enjoy the ride. Now, if you look above your heads, you are going to get a chance to see your animal spotting guide. That's going to help you identify some of the animals we'll see out there today. Wow. We may not see them all, but we're usually water in its trunks. If you see holes at the base of the tree, it's usually animals are sensitive skin, so they do like to stay just below the surface of the water. They're also herbivores. They love to eat plants and grass.
This is day 3 of the vlog, and we are currently, as you can see, drenched.
No, we this wet ourselves for this thing because this thing wets us, look.
Yeah, it sprays us because we're so hot.
So
we're dying, help us!
We're waiting for daddy, but this is the China place.
Yeah. You did your car?
Yes.
Wow, this is his car.
I'm on turbo!
Now we're testing your car. Look at the computer. Look. We're testing our car.
SIM car performance data acquired.
Next day.
No, I'm gonna die.
Huh? What did you say?
I'm gonna die.
No, you're not.
You can do this. There's nothing to be afraid of. Walk in that theater, conquer your fears. Walk in, conquer. Oh, but it's scary. No, no, not this time.
Yes,
we are in Hollywood Studios.
No,
and we're watching Mickey Mouse, right?
And Hollywood Mickey Studio.
Nice. And are you excited? Show them your shirt that you got.
Mickey.
Merch.
This is Goofy. This is Poodle. And this is Mickey. This is Donald Duck. And but there's one named Daisy Duck.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls.
Lift off! There they are!
1, 2, 3. Oh, excellent! You're all waltzing so beautifully together. Now, let's conga!
My guided tour. Hope you had a relaxing ride around the park. And thanks for staying with me. Hey, picnickers! Told you nothing was gonna go wrong.
Lightning cone!